What's up, everybody? MacI167 here. Welcome to another video. Today I'm playing The Fear. I've seen good views about this game. I want to try it out. Oh, there's ads. Okay, I'm back after watching that ad. So, let me talk my brightness. Holy f. Man, why are they supposed to be at ads? I hope they can fix the ads in this game. Oh God. If this does not have so much ads, we'd like to play this. Controlling's pretty good. Okay then. Okay, yeah, good luck. I'm gonna go down that hallway. Oh my God. I wanna get out of here. Oh my God. I tried to cut that out of the video. Why do we have to go in the creepiest basement? Oh, I wanna go down this hallway. This is sketch. Oh my god, why do I have to go all the way over that way? Gotta stay in this one area. This game's almost... Why is this basement so weird? Correct me if I'm right, but this looks like a basement. Why would people like to go to this house and sit in this little, this creepy basement? Oh my god. Fuck, run, dip, dip, run, dip, dip, run, dip, dip. Open the fucking door. Oh my god. Every freaking level there's an ad. Seems like most of the videos ads. My god, this is no ass. The sounding of that sound. This game of this game might give me a heart attack someday. This game is very good. Why? Okay, in a video game or in real life, I would never go in a creepy ass basement for freaking a little bit. I would never go in a creepy basement. Hello, little creepy monster. We're gonna come over here and tap and kill me again. Or attack me. Come on, do something. Actually, no, I'm gonna watch you just step my distance. Okay, where is that thing at? All the way over that way. She's trying to stop me right that way, so... Can't see a thing. Oh, there's gonna be an ad.